The Facebook Pixel is a small piece of code that goes on your website and enables you to measure the effectiveness of your advertising. With the Pixel, you can track conversions from Facebook ads, create personalized ads, optimize campaign results, and find new people who will likely make a purchase or become a lead. In this video, we'll walk you through how to set up your Pixel and verify it's working. Go to Facebook Events Manager and select Connect a Data Source. Then select Web. Next, select your connection method. In this case, select Facebook Pixel. Enter a name for your pixel and add your website's URL. There are two ways to set up the pixel. You or your website developer can manually add the pixel code to your website. Or, if you use one of our e-commerce partners for your website, you can easily set up the pixel without any coding. In this video, we'll show you how to easily install the pixel through a partner integration. Once you select your platform, follow the steps to get your pixel added to your website. For example, if your website is set up on Squarespace, click into that partner, then follow the instructions to connect your Squarespace account to Facebook. After completing the steps for your specific partner, it's time to set up events. Events are actions that occur on your website. For example, when someone visits a particular page or makes a purchase, an event code enables you to track these actions. This data can help you monitor the metrics relevant to your business goals, measure campaign results more accurately, and optimize your ads. You can use the Event Setup tool to set up any Facebook standard web event directly on your website without adding code. You can also add value and currency parameters for purchase and initiate checkout events. Using the Event Setup tool, select where on your website you'd like to add events. With a simple click, your event is added to your website. After you've set up events, head over to Events Manager to ensure that your events are populating. Go to a web page where you've installed the pixel code, including the page view event. If your pixel is working correctly, it will send the page view event back to Facebook. The page view event will show up on your pixel's page in Events Manager, and your pixel status will also be set to active. Now, you're ready to use the pixel for advertising.